guys are letting kids sit in the cockpit and adults. And look how big they are. These guys are big. Look how big this guy is. German. It's a tornado. I don't know when that became obsolete, but it is obsolete. No other Air Force, U.S. Air Force isn't allowing that to happen. The Germans are the only ones letting kids and adults sit in there, in the plane. It's because Germans are the coolest.